Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock Ninja Zero.
I had to replay the first race because I accidentally lost that progress, so. It's fine. I got it.
But we're going to be continuing
our little playthrough here of Need for Speed Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. Where this is going to be the finale, I think. Unless the next episode is, then that one will be the finale. As far as I know, there's only 3 races left. Alright, I gotta pay attention a lot more. It's a long race, but it's only one lap. Sprint race.
Silver sports car.
I copy 19.
Request helicopter or fixed wing.
There's 2 directions from that.
The chopper is in the air.
What was that? He was just paused there.
Rotor 1 KRP is outrunning the patrol unit.
Woo! Bumpy colors.
Rotor 1 KRP, I'm heading back for fuel.
Alright.
Turning on a vehicle.
Copy 46.
What do you mean by that?
We need a spike.
I copy 46.
That spike. good. Still going. These cops are being annoying. Oh, of course, this is the finish line. Four. All right. Here we go. Number 3 of 4. I don't think I've even seen this race yet. One lap. So it's another sprint race. It's right here.
19 counting. This is too dangerous.
What?
Continuing pursuit.
The winner!
Okay. So far, it looks like the previous race was the longest one. And now the last race is going to be like the longest thing here. Oh man, don't do that to me. Let me wipe my eyes. Got some allergies going. My allergies are terrible. To let anyone watching know. Okay. Go up ahead. Seconds to realize what happened. Go, cop, go. Get him. Or bus, thank you. Finish line. That's it. We're done. We did it. Oh. And with that, I can end this playthrough. If you've enjoyed this playthrough, Let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave us suggestions for mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.